Bugatti Steron. Not a very popular name in this place. Several members of the crowd booing him. Each other as fast as they hope to turn on the other. agouti stare, it makes his way to the outside of the ring while the action continues inside of it. Stare hurting his hand so hard. Inside of the ring, a leapfrog up and over, and here he comes with a hip toss. Ooh, a kick to the face and a kick to the stomach on the outside of the ring. Inside of the ring, looking for a power bomb into an arm drag. And thinking better of it, not going up and over. Listen to the outside as Sarah brings his opponent back inside of the ring. Kicks to the back outside of the ring. Inside of the ring, whips into the ropes. And a cartwheel, showing off his athleticism. Oh, for a drop kick, which only seemed to barely phase. Says maybe I'll give it another attempt. Oh. And Sarah better turn around quickly. He's not going to like what he sees. Oh, takes out the leg. Nice attack. And now the face. Looks for the quick pin attempt here. Only a one count. Referee letting the crowd know that it was only a one count. Stare taking his time to rest on the rope and eats a nasty forearm there. Runs to the rope. Stare looking for some sort of choke here. Up and over. Definitely using his size and muscle to his advantage. Better turn around. Quickness will catch you every time. Those Muay Thai kicks to the back of the leg. Perhaps attempting to chop Stare down like a tree. Stare catches him using that power once again. Perhaps looking for a power slam. And he fights out of it. Takes a kick to the stomach. Looks for a suplex here. Can't get over. Not yet, no. Oh! Stare it using a suplex to counter the move. Kick to the stomach. Maybe suplex Stare. Also cannot suplex the more powerful Stare. And Stare has him up, reverses behind. Both men with a kick to the stomach. And a tandem suplex will be what they have to do to bring Stare down. Oh, kick to the chest. Clearing the ring with kicks and clubs to the back of the neck. Open hand slap. Asking the crowd perhaps if they want another. The crowd responding that they do. Wants them to quiet down so they hear it coming. Those thuds. You can hear them all the way over here at the announcing table. The crowd really enjoying these open hand slaps. Perhaps he went to the well once too often. The palm to the face. Reverses into the turnbuckle, says, I'm not going to hit Gotti. We're buddies. Oh. Saw him coming and hit him with a throw chop. Up and over. Oh. Wow. Perfect timing there. And face off now. Who's left? That's tilt to whirl. Oh my goodness. Into a modified DDT. Meanwhile, Starrett's on the outside. Slithers back in like a snake here. Looking to pick up a head of steam. Oh, and he eats a dropkick from Gotti Starrett. Looking for a pin attempt here. Looking to put this match away. Not quite a two. Broken up. Stomped to the back of the head for the struggle. Looks him up here. Forearm to the face. Meanwhile, on the outside. Grabbing a chair. What's he gonna do here with that? Guessing he's not looking to take a seat. He's gonna do something with that chair. Perhaps scouting the action inside of the ring.
I don't blame him.
Might be willing. Oh, he is gonna take a moment to relax and cheer on the match. Perhaps letting these guys tire themselves out. Like a hyena just waiting to pick the bones. Oh, and a trip. You may not like his tactics, but it's smart. Rolls to the outside. Oh, he realizes that what he's been doing here. Ducks under. But still a kick to the face for his trouble. two men on the apron here. Oh, and a suicide dive. Both men completely taken out, that unforgiving steel. Here he comes, through the ropes. Now Starrett perhaps looking to pick the bones. And another kick to the face. Trying to get his bearings, make his way back to the inside. Of course, there is no count out in a four-way match. Perched at the top rope like an eagle. Surveying the land. Seeing what trouble he can cause. Oh my goodness, with a corkscrew. Wow, the heart of these competitors. The crowd approves. And the huge staring. Oh, flies himself. That is a lot of muscle flying right there. And this is hard-hitting action brought to you by Martinez Entertainment. Says what man looks the weakest. I'm going to throw it back in and look for a quick pin here. Wrap this thing up, put a bow on it. Not quite. Referee saying not quite. Sitting by the head here. Looking for perhaps a power bomb. He's got him up. Looking for his last ride. Oh, turnbuckle power bomb. Oh, up and over and into a knee. And that might be all she wrote, folks. One, two, and that was maybe 2 3/4. It couldn't have got any closer than that, folks. Meanwhile, on the outside, still a hard-fought contest going on. Not just in the inside, but the outside. Oh, and a steel chair enters the fray. Ooh, right into the stomach. Starrett, meanwhile, electric chair drop from here. Oh, and the roll through. Two. Not quite. Very close fall there yet again. Kick to the outside. There's one man left in the ring, and then another one joins back in. Kick to the chest. So another throw here for a suplex, perhaps. Puts him up on the top rope. That's a gap in store for us. Punch in the face to make sure he's still worn out. And a second punch for good measure. Surveys the land up to the second. Going to the top rope, folks. And now both of these guys are sitting ducks. That's going to hurt for just a moment as it falls to the outside. Suplex, that's a superplex here. He's on the second point. And Starrett gets involved. Uh-oh. What are we about to see here? A powerbomb into a suplex. My goodness. All three competitors here. Exhausted, broken, not quite defeated. Fans are in for a treat here. Robertson. Two. Got it. Oh, and back to the ropes, catches himself. Throws him over to the ring apron. Kick to the face. Head kick there. I don't know if Gotti Stare knows where he is at this point. Contact a head like that, I can't say that way. Oh, and a modified corkscrew for a second. Head attempt. Yeah, only a two count there as it's broken up. Interference on the outside. getting his bearings on the outside.
Let him fall.
So on the outside, we're absolutely getting a striking contest here. And a kick to the hip. Throws him back inside here. Calling for mercy here. He'll get no mercy, just another kick. Oh, and Stare eats it when attempting a power bomb there. He's like calling his hands to get away from him. Turns him over, close to the ropes, and that'll stop the pen attempt there. Suplex. Has him up. Oh. And into the turnbuckle. The crowd members calling for another one. Very impressive. Oh. Tilt twirl. It's the knee there. And that's it. This one is in the books. The other two competitors too slow to break up that pinning attempt. As the crowd celebrates. Well, see, he did the right thing there, hanging out on the outside. He took his time. He was the most refreshed. Sat in that chair. And he hung around long enough to win the match. Perhaps the other competitors in future three- and four-way dances will take a page out of his book. You don't have to be the best competitor. Sometimes it pays to be the most well-rested competitor. And that's why he's going home with the win tonight.